exhibits to life.
Tabitha Lipkin is live in Escondido where you could get some hair. What are you doing? Are you out of your mind?
I made a friend.
Holy
this
moly, right up your face.
Are you out of your mind? There is a snake on your face, lady.
Dude, it went right up her face.
Look at him. Oh, there he is. Reggie's 11-foot python here at the Ecovivarium in Escondido, known as the Living Museum, the place that you can touch and hold and interact with reptiles just like Reggie right here. And I'm joined by Susan. What's important about this museum is that 98% of these animals, they were rescued, and 2% they were donated. So it's really a place that they can rest and recover.
Exactly. And these animals are all specially trained so that when you come in with your kids and you want to get hands-on with them, it's a safe environment to do that in.
I love how just casually someone walks by with, what do we got back there?
That's a Dumeril's boa. That's actually an endangered species snake.
And who do you have in your hand?
And this is River. River is a baby savannah monitor, and she will grow to be almost 4 feet in length.
4 feet. Now let's come back to this guy. What's her name?
Her name is Peaches and Cream.
Peaches and Cream. And you know, there's gonna be people who ask, let's make it clear, these animals are not venomous, they're not dangerous.
No, these animals are highly trained and very safe to interact with. I mean, normally you wouldn't put these three together. And all of these animals have been through a minimum of 100 hours of behavioral training, many of them a lot more time than that.
Can we kind of walk through and show some of the other animals that are here? We've just got three here. We've got a turtle down there who is ticklish. He's young, though. He's only 3 years old.
Right. That's our little tortoise down there. He's the third largest tortoise on the planet, though.
He will be.
Huge. We have other endangered species, like the black roughneck monitor over here. Green iguanas, you know, common things. But then we have some really uncommon animals, like a crocodile monitor. We have black and white Argentine tegus, we have black throat monitors, Nile monitors, pretty much you name it. If it's out there in the reptile world, we've got it here.
So I have to tell you, Reggie is only 11 feet, but come over here, let me introduce you to Bunny. Now, Bunny is sitting at, how big is Bunny?
Bunny's about 19 feet and growing. She's still a little girl, she's only six.
Now she's only six and they can grow up to be 30 feet.
Yes, they get to be huge. They are the longest snake on the planet.
And the other thing we want to talk about quickly, because the Ecovivarium has been in the news recently, and that is because someone stole one of your snakes, and this snake was special because it was a special ed snake.
That's right, Lemony Snicket, our red-tailed boa that's an albino. He has butterfly markings on his back, and he was very special. He goes out to all of our special ed events. The kids are really connected with him, and we really want to see him come back, no questions asked.
And that was the important thing, especially just coming here to the Ecovivarium. It's about education, learning, and making sure that kids or adults have the opportunity to interact with animals, reptiles, arthropods, anything that they may not be as comfortable with, correct?
Exactly. We're not going to force anything on anybody, but we are going to give them the opportunity to get up close. And then we're part of MAGIC, which is the museums and art galleries here in Escondido. And May 20th, we have a great art event in the park coming up, and so that's at Kit Carson, and I hope you'll join us for it.
We'd love to. We're going to put a link on fox5sandiego.com so you can learn more about that event. And the truth is, Reggie, I think, is getting to be a little sleepy now, so I'm going to put Reggie back. And coming up, we're actually going to go over to the Paleontology Museum just down the way, which is known as the Dead Museum. So you've seen the live museum, you can interact with the live creatures, and now we're going to go look at some dinosaurs. Guys?
Yikes. Tabitha, you are brave. We admire that.
He's just a little thing.
I'm okay.
Just a little 11-foot python.
Coming back up. Say
hello.
There
he goes. Say goodbye.
Oh, it's coming back up.
Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, he's just exploring. We're new friends.
Man.
If you hate me.
Yikes.
Hate me. I wouldn't do that.
Well, we are paying.